Hey guys, you remember this? It's my 1985 Snapper, LT-16. I got new lights working for it. Mowing deck's working good. Just getting ready to put the snowblower on, but a little work over the pulling that leaf blower, and the motor's getting a little tired. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull it off. It's an opposed 16 horse brakes. I see. This thing's burning a little more oil than I want to, and before I put a hole in it, I'm gonna take it off and get the rebuild. It's in good shape. It's a, you see it here. It ain't gonna focus, but it's an 85 motor. Burns a little more oil than I want. Burns gas, but that's, you know, it's a pig. What are you gonna do? So this could be the start of a series of movies showing you what I found. And to tell you the truth, I never took it apart in a twin motor, especially in the post. I've done a V, but not in the post. This will be a learning experience for all of us. And then I'm not gonna be able to put the snowblower on this winter, so it's gonna be a winter project. Rebuild this thing and, you know, bore it out 10 over, 30 over. So bring it to the machine shop. I'll take you up to Springfield. So it'll be a learning experience. Thanks for watching, and hey, by springtime, we're going to have a lot of fun. That noise in the background is me. Miss Pally's working. They're cutting a big ditch in the road, and oh, noise. Rainy up here today, the 30th of November. Got the S10 out there on the street. A little gloomy day, but I think we're going to spend a day in the shop. Pull the motor off this snapper, fire up the heater, spend some time with the hound, and get busy. Alright guys, thanks for watching. There's plenty more to come.